Another balmy 19 degree day. Wife's getting ready to come out. Nice out, really. Here we go.
We made it back. Not as successful as you like as far as the running goes. Hip was bothering me a little bit. But we rocked and rolled. We made it through it. 19 degrees, tough. But it just gives us a little leverage on the day. And I hope this inspires you to do the thing you need to do today. Don't be late.
Yeah.
all over me.
Thank you. Put on the whole video on YouTube, and then we'll make a list of the exercises for that. So if you want to follow along at home or something like that, you can do it. And we just hope you have a great day. And remember, you know, use this, us getting up, doing all this stuff. I mean, we're just like you. You know, we got our problems. Don't do everything perfectly, especially with the eating and all that kind of stuff. But the thing is I don't want to get up in the morning, all of it. But you guys inspire me, and I will help you to get to the goals that you want to get to. And I hope you can use this as some leverage to get there. And so you can say that this guy can do it. This 56-year-old. His wife, they can get out there and it's 19 degrees and all that kind of stuff. If they can do it, I can get up and do whatever your goal is. And I don't know what that goal is. I always say you be you with all that kind of stuff. But anyway, have a great day.